Here's a good T12 tip. There's only continuity between the two ends. There's nothing on the tip. Here's a bad end tip. There's continuity there, and there's continuity there. There should be no continuity in anywhere in this. Here is the unit that will turn on with a bad tip. It'll come up error. So they put the bad tip in. It power cycles the unit. They put the good tip in. Works as it should. I'm not going to touch that because it's really hot. There you go.